So here's your tip of the week for laying out your jig table. Do yourself a favor, make your life easier, buy one of these tapes, okay? One of these measuring tapes. You know, they have a nice flat surface to them. It's not like the curved metal tapes that are, you know, they curve them on purpose so that you can, you know, lead them out there and they'll stay for a distance without falling down. These are like surveyor's tapes or whatever, and they're almost like a sewing ruler or something like that. But they're great for putting on your jig table. So what I've done here is I know the end of my all the geometry I'm going to put on, I got it 6 inches from the end of my table. And there's a reason for that, and I'll get to that in another video. But I'm 6 inches in, and then on that 6-inch line, I pounded this nail an inch from the edge. So now all I have to do is put this ring around there. And this ring gives you a little bit of a margin so that you can hook it around something, and then it begins its measuring. You know, in other words, you can lay a ruler up here and you can see that the inside of this ring is a little bit longer than where 1 inch would begin. Not that critical. But anyway, so all you do now is you take this tape and run it down to the end of the table and stretch that bad boy as tight as a banjo string, and then just clamp it in place and leave it. Leave it there the entire time that you're doing your jig layout. And so at this point then, if this was all stretched out, you know, you can just put your T-square anywhere, and I know that the next increment where I'm going to have a mark is 17 inches from the firewall, so that would bring it up to right about here. I just put that right on 17 and make my marks where they're supposed to be, and then go to the next one and keep on going. So the tip of the week, buy one of these tapes. And, you know, and they're cheap. You know, I mean, they're, I don't know, 12, 15 bucks or something like that. I mean, by the time you watch this video now and come back a few days and watch it again, you will have spent more money on those Freakuccino extra espresso coffee smelling drinks than you'll spend on this tape. All right, this is such a valuable asset to your program that if you just use it only for the jig table layout and then roll it back up and throw it in the trash can, it was a good investment. So anyway, your tip of the week: go buy one of these tapes. They sit nice and flat. Pound your nail in at the beginning of your geometry, string it down the length of your jig table, clamp it in place, and leave it there for your entire jig layout. Thanks for watching.